Thank you. This looked a lot better on the website.
here's the situation. There's bangers and ballers posted on every corner of the city. All of them armed, all of them dangerous, and almost all of them working for New Orleans' finest, Jackson Duke. If we want to spread our influence, we gotta take these goons out block by block and claim their turf, starting with the French Quarter.